As you guys saw, Diego Chavez got disqualified during his fight with Brandon Rios. He got two warnings. In fact, I think the referee, when he deducted a point from Rios, was just a makeup call, like they do in the NBA. Like, let's say they call traveling on Kobe, so they'll call traveling on LeBron the next time down.
Yeah, like, let me tell you something about dirty fighters. You know, dirty fighters need to use them tactics because they can't fight. Or some can fight, they just so vicious. They want
to,
you know.
Well, in this case, I think he was tired because he just flew in, and maybe he was gassed out already, and he had to resort to what he knows.
Let me tell you something, though. My last fight, I fought a little motherfucker from Bakersfield. You know, he was just a rugged, tough, no skills, but he was dirtier than a motherfucker. He'll get close up on you right here. He'll rub you right there, chopping your nuts, butting the shit out you, grabbing you, elbowing you. And he was so slick with the dirty tactics that if you hit me in my nuts, I'm hitting you right back.
Good.
So he'll hit me, boom. Yeah. And I'll jump out, bang, hit him right in the nuts. The ref. Well, see me, bro. I'm like, hold up, you didn't see this, bro.
You were seeing the reaction, not the initiation. Yeah. So it's always like that.
Those dirty fighters are smart. You know, and I can throw your game plan off.
Did you see Chavez act, like, move his head, like, oh, like, yeah, like, I can't believe he's headbutting me, or?
He should have got a nominee for that. Because I actually thought he didn't do shit.
Yeah.
I'm like, the way he was acting, I was like, wait. Oh, they
you were buying it.
I was like, they trying to play this motherfucker.
But you see
until
when
the replay, and
until the way he backflipped Brandon on his back.
Yeah.
And that, dude, you can end someone's career like that, break their neck.
Man, that's why I say, like, in this game, be a gentleman. It's called a gentleman's sport. I mean, it's the hurt business, but when you in that ring, fight head up. You know,
let your hands do the talking.
Yeah, don't be trying to do no dirty tactics to win. You know, if you a great fighter, a real fighter, fight head up. But you know, I give Brandon Rios the credit because sometimes being too tough can mess you up. Cause me, I don't ever complain. I get hit in the nuts. I get headbutted.
But I should let the referee know.
So the ref can start seeing it.
Yeah.
But me trying to be, you know, hard.
But that's where we have Joe. Joe's a veteran in the corner, and Joe would let the referee know for you.
It's smart as a fighter to let the other coach know, let the ref know when a motherfucker.
I'll tell you what happened in this case. Robert Garcia told the ref that Chavez is poking Brandon's eyes, and then the ref saw it. The ref didn't see it before.
Yeah, not
because he was waiting when Brandon's head was down, then he was poking him.
Out of all honesty, my nuts, my mama, been hurting for like on and off. Like when I'm running, my nut be hurting. That motherfucker really hit me in the nuts like about 10 times.
And the cut.
Tell him about the.
They had one like four in a row.
But he was so slick with it. Like,
yeah,
he'll know the ref.
Times.
And he'll pop, 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 like little shots and grab you.
It was looking
and
like
then the ref will look, and then he'd be like, fight.
I was looking like some cold ass body shots because the ref was behind.
Straight to the nutsack.
You have to be an expert in that. You can't just make that up. You gotta know, like, from experience.
Nah,
like,
he was good because he.
Like, they might even practice in the gym with the third guy walking around. Like, looking at the angles.
But he fought a lot of undefeated fighters, so he knew, like, how to be rugged to get a chance to win. But
you won anyway.
Oh, yeah, I beat his ass, but the boy was dirty.
All right, what's next for you, Mo?
August 22nd, Chango Casino.